holiday as you could hope for on a private island stop. And today, this afternoon, right now, we're going to get going with our guest appreciation party. We have complimentary drinks coming out, moving around the pool deck. If you'd like one, just wave at the staff. They'll make sure they come over and get you. You can also go over to the bars as well. But the only thing that makes free drinks and great weather better is fantastic music. And this group right here, we're very excited to have. But I brought somebody special to do a proper introduction. He is the programmer for Soul Town and The Groove. Do me a favor, show him as much love as you can. Give it up for BK Kirkland.
How are you doing? Soul Train Cruisers. Boy, you look beautiful. You see me running around with a recording pack quite often, doing interviews and things like that. Some people I've never interviewed before, and some people like 20 times. But yesterday I had the opportunity to talk with a female group that actually has been legendary and innovative. I'm talking about a group that actually has gone up and battled the Supremes for the top spot on the Billboard charts and things like that. So you all know One Monkey Don't Stop No Show, Wanted, The Day I Found Myself. I could go on and on and on. I'm going to let them do that for you. On the music side, please welcome to the stage, Honeycomb.
Put your hands together for Honeycomb!